On Wednesday, the first of two double-length episodes of Doctor Who, the TARDIS is forced to land on Earth, where the Doctor faces an old enemy.
I can't free the TARDIS from the time corridor!
But the Daleks have suffered heavy losses.
Dalek. Casualties!
They lost Davros.
The resurrection of the Daleks begins on Wednesday at 6:50.